Hello everybody and welcome to another MX Bikes video, and today guys, we are going to be beating MX Bikes in 37 minutes. Now if you don't know, I have started a speedrun that I'm trying to get the community involved in. And basically what the run is, you're trying to complete all 17 stock track layouts in MX Bikes as fast as you possibly can, doing all of them in alphabetical order. You know, we're obviously going to have the layout. You're going to see this run that I do. This is my second ever attempt at it. We do it pretty quickly. There's a few mistakes in it, but fairly minimal. It's a really good run. And I want to see you guys do it too. Join my Discord, link in the description. There's a new text channel called Speedruns. You guys can post screenshots of your live split or post the YouTube link to the run if you guys recorded it. And what I'm trying to do is get this on speedrun.com under the MX Bikes game category. We're trying to get this run, and it's going to be called All Stock Tracks. But I'm trying to, talk to some of the mods, and like two of them are AFK and the other one just won't respond to me. So I don't know what's going on. If you guys want to go to the link down below and go to speedrun.com, maybe you can try to contact them. I have no idea. Anyway, there's one other run other than mine that has been completed by Tape and TJ. He ran a 38:58.69. Nice. But yeah, 38:58. He went just under 39 minutes. My run was a little bit better. But again, this is all including load time, which we're going to kind of include for now. Obviously, you can calculate what your time would be without load time. Just calculate from, movement to movement. Every time you're moving, just, take that time. But anyway, that's kind of where we're at right now in this whole speed run thing. And yeah, hit that sub and hit that like button. I really appreciate it, guys. Watch the end of the video. And yeah, I'll see you guys next one. Peace.
Thank you.
Let's go, dude. Let's go. That was pretty good. I think I had 3 crashes. There's a few mistakes in there, but overall, I mean, that's pretty good. That's like a over 3-minute improvement. What is that? 3 minute and 22 second improvement. Gained every single track, every sector, every split I gained, except for the last one. I tied it. Literally exactly, I tied it to the tenth of a second. Oh my god! All right, let's go.